Before I go on, I also want to extend my congratulations to Eric Pope. Eric works for the water treatment facility and has been instrumental in overseeing this program now for a number of years.